And it's easy to learn.
Let's talk about it. For me especially, I don't think Vietnamese is easy to learn. The reason why is this, because if I learn a language, I always know, okay, this is what you pronounce like that. And most of the language that I learn that I can speak is close to English, close to Spanish, so it's easy. For example, if I learn French, it can be difficult. But Spanish can be easy because my mother language is something different. But Vietnamese, they have a high tone and low tone. And sometimes that can be difficult because I do not know how to pronounce it. And you need to know how they wrote down the word. Otherwise, you're not pronouncing it correctly. So that's the thing. So my idea is, hey, learn how to experience the language and then you learn the words. Do I say it correct? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Let me just tell you what I mean. If I learn what a word means, doesn't mean I can use it. I see this a lot with some students of mine. They know a word, but they do not know how to use it. So I don't want to make those same mistakes. What I want to know is, how can you use this word in this situation? Or if I'm in this situation today, what word do I need to use to solve something? Or if I need something, to get something. You understand what I mean? And sometimes it can be difficult, especially in the language Vietnamese. And the thing is, when you look around on Facebook or on the internet or on YouTube, you don't find those kind of things. And that's sad. Even on the apps like Duolingo or other things, you don't find that. They just keep repeat and make sure, ask it. Let's say they assuming that you know what it is, and that's make it difficult. So what I'm doing is I learn what I can use today and keep learning based on that. So basic things, I will start with the basic things like the alphabet numbers, because when I'm in the store, I need to know what they're asking me. For example, if I go to the market and I buy something, they will tell me, hey, it's this price. I need to know. Understand? So those basic things that I need to know for the day, and based on that, I will keep getting better. So I will keep getting more interested in other things, because I think when you have the basic, you can go on. But when you look at the basic, if you look deep into the basic, you need to look out what can you learn today and what can you use today. Because I always say that in a student, you can learn a lot of things about English, but if you do not use it, you will forget it. So I will look into things that you use every day so I can use it every day. So that's my thing. The language is not easy, especially for me. So I'm gonna look everything and based on my finding, I will choose what's the right thing to learn, but it's not easy. So if you like this kind of content, feel free to subscribe. I will keep you up to date about my progress. If you have other questions about learning the language, what kind of material that I use, feel free to join the Discord. And I will see you in the next video.